You're not getting me again. He got me again. Okay guys, so we're back and it looked as though we finally found a game. So let's pick our class. I've not played this in a really long time, so I don't really know the best one, but I'm gonna go with this guy and we'll see what we can do. Boy. I don't actually know the controls. I imagine it's easier being a dinosaur as opposed to being a human. I mean, it makes more sense. Me a while to actually find the game. I was trying for a good 10 to 15 minutes just searching. God damn it. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna end with 0 kills. Might change. If I die again, I'll change class. Very bright dinosaur. Ah, I forgot to change class. Let's do it now. Go with that. So I assume that obviously kills you to what you respawn as your preferred class. So let's try the flamethrower dude. Down there. Can't actually tell them doing any damage at all. I did want to play as a dinosaur. Okay, uh-oh. Don't want to look behind me because I know he's close. I feel like I assisted with that one. Mm-hmm. Oh god. You're very green. Hopefully the next game I'll be able to play as a dinosaur. Let's get a revenge. Make that bad again. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. He's killed me four times. Let's change the button. Not a great one. Okay, let's go as a raptor. Somewhere in the controls. Come on. Come on. Where's the carcass that you can eat? Regain our stamina. Ah, so that's how you do a jump thing. Oh, I'm on fire. Get him. Weave. Come on. Finally. Yeah. Oh, wrong way. What? doing better as a dinosaur, at least. Kill. I just run past him. I think I did. One. So 3 kills, that's better than what I did last time. Okay, so let's go. Let's go as a trapper. I don't think I changed them. So this shoots like a big net, I think, that stops the big ones from attacking, I believe. I could be wrong. Let's see. Come on. Come on. You're very shiny. Nice colors, you know. I like it. He just died. Yeah, he did. Oh, Jesus. Two seconds, guys. Do this. So that was a mistake.
My bad.
Hopefully the audio is okay on this microphone. Where did he go? Oh, here comes this thing again. Oh, where'd he go? I'm doing better than I did last time as a human, at least. I need to play this more. I do like it. I like the skins and the different colours that you can get for the dinosaurs. I helped with that one. Oh yeah, I've got these. You can use like little trigger bombs. If they walk over them, I believe they blow up. I know that the game on PC got updated recently, and I'm not sure if it happened if the updates came to PS4. If anyone knows, let me know. I just missed every shot. Oh god. I could have probably. I didn't have to reload. Damn it. Aim is horrible. I really like the colors. Oh, you're very bright. Personally, I've seen you this game. It's a really nice colour scheme. Obviously, it's totally unrealistic, but it's really nice. Not bad. Done better than when I was a human last time, at least. Okay, so let's go. Let's go to T-Rex. Oh wow, we are very slow. Can I go in here? Oh, I fit. No. We are so slow. I think I prefer to beat the raptor. Yeah, I need to work on... I need to play the game more and get some proper skins, because look at that. Proper blue, compare it to mine. They're gonna go back in there. Got him. Kills. All the action in this map seems to come up here. I don't know if you can do that, if you can steal someone's kill when they have them. Stuck on a tree. Story of my life. Yeah, I want to get some help. Come on. Just seen right in the mouth. I can't fit in there, can I? No. Get him. Coward. Oh, wrecked rampage. Oh, getting shot at. Died yet, at least. And as soon as I say that, I die. Excuse me. Ah, oh, ran out of stamina. Did he get him? I think he got. Okay. Interesting. slow. So slow. Hello. Can I get up here? Can I squeeze up here? No. All that way for nothing. Nothing. Where did the shot from over there? Using the tree. Oh, come on. Damn. Let's switch class. Let's go as the raptor again. I like the raptor. I like playing it because it's very speedy. Oh well. Right, I think one more game. Yeah, I'll go one more game. I'll go as the Pathfinder. Get shot. Why has it done that? I'm still the same as I was. Like I said, so this will be the last game that we play. I'll probably get a bit more, maybe unlock some skins, mix things up a little before I record the next video possibly. But if you have liked this video so far, I know it's not the most popular game in the world, but I like it and it's fun to play and it's easy to play. If you did like it, then let me know. Something away. Oh, I find it a lot easier, you know what, on playing as the dinosaur. But then you would obviously. Human versus dinosaur isn't the most interesting or fun thing to do. I wish there was some form of rules though, like for example, instead of having, instead of allowing the dinosaur team to have more than maybe one or two, like T-Rexes or Spinosaurus, like big ones, I think maybe limit them. That's a nice skin. I like that. It's like a zebra.
Put me down!
How do you fight that? Interesting. Let's change class, let's go. I don't like playing the humans, but I'm guessing the majority of people that play this game prefer playing as the dinosaurs.
Contingency protocol activated in 5.
Thank you for that. Oh, my bad. Where is everyone? Oh, not you again. I really need to work on how I play as the humans and the dinosaurs for that matter. Oh, you're not getting me again. He got me again. Let's try another class before this game finishes. Oh, as this is sad. Right, well, that's it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy it. But if you did, leave a like and let me know. I'll probably play this a bit more without recording and try and unlock some stuff. But once again, thanks so much for joining in and clicking on the video button.